I was definitely a Barbie girl from the get-go. The holiday Barbies that they started to come out with in the late 80s and early 90s, I think I had probably at least 6 years of the holiday Barbies every Christmas. That was the thing I wanted the most.
My sister and I have over 125 Barbies, and they're up on a wall inside of this thing my mom made out of a curtain with pockets, and we have like four or five Barbies in each pocket. It's a lot of Barbies.
One time I cut my Barbie's hair so short, I spent the day gluing it back together with Elmer's glue. It didn't really work out.
It's just a staple from grandparents to children now, and I think that that's something that is timeless.
Barbie is a classic. She has been the same. She's always a pretty blonde in my eyes. And, you know, she keeps up with time, but she's still Barbie.